My name is Maria Montanaro. I'm a community councillor for Falkirk in Scotland. I have been for 11 years, and we've just discovered that there's an application for the first commercial production of coal bed methane at Aeth in Falkirk. Now then, the problem is we haven't been properly consulted. Out of a population of over 240,000 people, Dart Energy has given presentations, 5 presentations in the area, and the sum total people who have come out are 43, because people don't know about it. How can that be proper public consultation about this? We all have a right, and we should all have the right to make our voice heard. And one thing's for sure, we have a right in this country to freedom and to safety wherever we live.
Yeah?
To live safely wherever we live. And that right is being infringed if we get this sort of industry here. It's not compatible with safe living. And I know as a community councillor, over 11 years, what it takes for communities to come up and say, stop, no more, they're rising in Australia, Canada, in the USA. It takes a hell of a lot of people. Something must be happening that's really bad for people to do that. And I know that. So there's no smoke without fire. It must be something bad happening. And if you go on the internet and you check, communities are being poisoned. That's what's happening. Communities are being poisoned. And what about climate change? Are we serious about climate change? We're seeing the effects of that now. We need to act now if we can avoid this. What sort of legacy are we giving our kids and our children?
Thank you. Thank you. Yay. Bye, 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 bye.